After all those years in the underground, the air of the surface seemed incredibly fresh, intoxicating. But that was not what had caused the crew's euphoria. Our journey finally got a definite purpose provided by the transmission from the government bunker in the Urals. For 20 years, we thought that neither the government nor military high command had survived. Turns out they're still around. Where were they while we were eating each other alive in the metro? We'll have a lot of questions for them once we reach Yamantau, if we reach it. The ruins of our country are under enemy control, according to Miller, and we'll have to fight through to our goal. A small team against the occupation armies? What are the chances that we'll succeed? That we'll get some answers?
Froze anything off yet, darling? Here, let's warm you up a little bit. So, what do you think our chances of getting to Yamantau alive are? It's the only thing on my father's mind. How to earn his forgiveness, get back to Metro and his old life, the life you had always been running from. And to think, I never believed you. And now I'm looking at this fog, thinking it could actually be hiding our new life from us. By the way, we should be approaching the bridge soon. Damn it! A campfire! People! There are people there! Hit the bridge!
Shots fired! Four bogeys on a trolley!
Are you alright, Artyom?
Damn! They pierced the cylinder!
How bad is it? Can we move?
No, we're stuck!
Oh, shit!
Damn fog. Seems we ran through someone's roadblock.
Who was it? Any uniforms?
None. They were wearing rags.
Just some old farts.
Old farts, huh? That's just the perimeter guard. They could have put anyone there, even women and children.
Do you really think we found them, Colonel?
Well, we can't be sure. I was expecting to run into them much earlier. The trolley is headed towards the bridge. Some fortifications there. This looks peaceful. A village and a church on the water. We need intel. Here, Artyom, I put a mark on your map. Get there and find out what you can about that bridge. Taking a prisoner would be ideal. Anna, you cover him.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, I go with Artyom too. As backup?
No. Until we figure out our situation, you are not to take a step away from the Aurora. These two can handle themselves just fine. Yermak!
Let's
when
go,
can we get the Aurora running again?
I don't know yet! I've got to check on that cylinder, but a full day at least!
I see. Get to it then!
Artyom, don't forget your backpack. It's a new model. A portable workshop, so to speak. The manual is inside. It doesn't come with crafting materials, though, so keep an eye out for those.
Let's move out, Artyom.
Just be careful out there.
Sure thing. I gotta say, that was one flimsy roadblock. And those guys, well, they didn't look like army men at all. Just old men.
Be careful out there. Remember, most of the country has been destroyed or occupied. Even those who speak our language might be enemies, by conviction or out of fear. Got it?
Do you hear that bell? We must have given them a good scare. Maybe they served the enemy, enslaved or something. Gun down. Haha, that was great. What was that? Could you check it out? I took a look around while you were inside. That electric tower there looks like a perfect sniping position. Let's go. Look, a rabbit! A boat! You won't have to go swimming after all. The locals probably get around mainly by boats. Okay, Artyom, I'll climb up there while you take the boat to the church. I'll call you when I'm settled.
Like you've been spotted. Artyom, there's a woman on that bell tower waving a rag or something. Please investigate. I see people at the church. None seem to be armed. We'd better try the open approach. Let's not fire first, okay?
Our father, Silanthius, has already started his sermon. Just enter the temple and see the light of truth. We are a peaceful lot, so please keep your weapons sheathed.
Technology!
The Lord is merciful.
temptation of electricity and other sinful lures of the enemy.
You're all evils. You don't save anyone.
They killed my friends and my daddy. Come up here.
Stay calm, brothers and sisters. The heretic is trapped. For so will the Lord.
Make them repent.
Soon, our brothers Millicent will be here.
Come on.
Lord, justice will be done.
Mama, it's him! The man from the train! He's here to save us!
I can't believe this! I had all but lost hope! We're not from here either! Silantius locked us up here a year ago! Yes, the bridge dwellers won't even talk to heretics. But I'll tell you everything I've seen in this place all that year!
Arriving under the cover of fog.
Oh, it's the bridge guard! Silantius fooled them just like the locals, but unlike them, the bridge guard have guns! Run! There's a way out down here, and there's a boat at the dock.
We also have one, but it's too small for all of us. Archon,
she's
alive.
Get to the boat. We will rescue her later. Don't worry.
Nancy and I can get to your train by ourselves.
Where is that heretic?
She came by boat during the sermon.
And then what?
Well, he was keep there, and then...
I know what Father said. Tell me if you saw where he went.
Well, he just kind of vanished.
I see. All right, God bless you. I'm going to go elsewhere. What?
Hello, brothers! Have you found the heretic?
From his mouth.
Keep looking, my children, for he is about.
Oh, I'm so tired of it all. I can't take this any longer. No saint like Father Silantius to take it all like he does.
Artyom, I can't cover you when you're inside. I'm changing position to meet the woman and child. I know you can handle this just fine.
My luck was rotten. The fish didn't protect me, though I'm still alive.
Those crates! The heretic filth is there!
There he is, that scum! In the passage! he kills me, there won't be torture. Maybe. That's not so bad.
What's going on? Oh, I don't feel right. Oh my God. This is a punishment for our sins. It's all.
If they say you worship the devil,
that true?
Will you teach me? I'd make a good apprentice. A really, really good one. Come on, teach me.
Are you all right? A shame you couldn't get away quietly, without bloodshed. They're bound to hate us even more now.
Oh well.
Artyom, Katya, and Nastya are with me now. See you aboard the Aurora. Check the map. Looks like you can row straight to it from there.
Thank you.
fucking huge!
The old man sent me out as a forward sentry, told me that I was to sit tight and under no circumstances look for any action. So I just had a front row seat watching you there. And so you subdue the occupation forces peacefully with a holy cross and a prayer. Anna has already reported on the cult. How about we trade places? I'd hate to come back to Moscow without even firing once. I was trying to win a girl over from one trader. Tough luck there. Why does everybody else get fun missions? The Colonel does criticize you and all, but he gives you all the best action. Is this his way of showing affection or trying to get you killed? But I have to say it's unfair. I've been dragged out of Moscow and for what? Stalking the furnace and sitting in a bog with a dumb spyglass. Here, though, we do have a chance of finding some loot. There is this plane there. Just leave something for me. I'll have to stay longer, I suspect. The shrimps are giving me trouble, though. I wish I could somehow talk to that catfish into chomping all those water bugs. How did Mowgli talk to the animals, I wonder? Speaking of Mowgli, we have the same blood type, you and I, haven't you noticed?